Hello all, we are talking today about Facebook. I am Cindy Branson and I'm going to go over the keyboard shortcut so you can actually spend less time on Facebook, or you can spend the same amount of time on Facebook, just view more. I'm going to leave that up to you. Alright, so the point of keyboard shortcuts or access keys for those of us that primarily navigate via a keyboard is just for shortcuts because you're not using a mouse. Alright, so two things I should point out first. First, you do need to have your cursor in a text box for these shortcuts to work. Second, there are different browsers out there, of course, such as Firefox and Explorer, and they can respond differently or have different keyboard shorts altogether. These ones I am talking about right off the bat are Chrome. Okay, so we're going to talk about the one action keyboard shortcuts first, and then we'll get to the navigation ones. And so these one keys are for when you are just scrolling and reading your feed. So J and K takes you between the news feed and the stories. The enter button will take you to the see more of a selected story. P is for post. L is to like or unlike a selected story. C is for commenting. S for share. And O is to open an attachment from a selected story. The backslash gives you search. The Q gives you search chat contacts. The question mark is going to open up this very list of keyboard shortcuts so you can remember them. And that's only while you're in your newsfeed. Okay, so there's also navigation shortcuts. And you'll definitely want to check the list based on your browser, which will pop up in about 30 seconds so that you know which ones to use. So for Chrome, you're going to press the Alt key with a number that I'm going to mention, and that will take you where you want to go. So Alt key and the 0 is going to take you to help. Alt key and 1 is going to take you home. 2, timeline. 3, with the Alt key is friends. 5, notifications. 6, settings. 7, activity log. 8 goes to about, and 9 goes to terms. All those, again, with the Alt key. Now, if you're using a different browser, you're going to want to use a key combo that is a little bit different. Now, I'm just putting this list up here instead of rattling everything off. You are going to want to replace the hashtag with the number that was referenced just now for the action that you want to take. So for Safari, it would be like press Control plus Option and then the number. So you can see here that hashtag gets replaced with the number from the previous list. All right, so it's pretty simple, and hopefully this is going to save you time and get you either to see more on Facebook or spend less time on Facebook. Again, that is up to you. All right, I hope it helps. I hope you have a great day. If you have any questions for me, please do put them in the comments. I do check them every day. And if you don't have a question for me, give me a thumbs up or another happy comment, and I will truly appreciate your support. So until next time, I wish you a happy everything.